under the tree to be received on Christmas Eve. Sometimes people hang their trees upside down in special corners. It is usually decorated with paper ornaments, nuts, apples, and candles. The second grade will now sing the song Silent Night, which originated in Austria. Silent Night is believed to be the most widely sung carol in the world.
WWF?
No.
Maybe better not.
Whoa, look at this. Isn't this cute?
Maybe I should do the door.
Hey,
oh,
tell open Maggie's presents on your plate.
Can somebody help me? I do not know.
Might
not be
Oh, it's a halter!
Yes!
Does it have a belt buckle? Oh, it is a belt!
Hey, no. Your first guess was closer. Bridle!
Yes. Cool! It's for me, because I'm a bull when we do bull riding.
Ew. That gives me a bit in his mouth, too.
Yeah. All right, who's ready?
Whoops, 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 whoops.
Whoa, 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 wait. It's Kelby's turn. Kelby, do you have any guesses? Now, don't watch it, Mike.
What?
I wasn't really imaginative. I got you guys the same thing.
Can I be like Matthew?
Oh, cool.
No.
Hey,
he's gonna open the box. He doesn't believe it. It's just what you need. Can you show him what I got for you? What we got for you?
Look at it.
Oh, except for Mike. Mike can't look.
Camo band-aids, just so a kid could.
It's right.
Alright.
Some
cool, Kelby. I knew you'd need some of those. I told you that's just what you needed because you were always getting boo-boos.
I felt like eventually.
Okay, and if you get one on a high, you're going to make a perfect five.
And poo-poo. Can you guess?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
I can guess.
Open this, open this.
Bandmates?
Open this.
All right.
Yes, camo, so when you get hot, when the deer puts a hole in you, you're still camo.
I probably should have, but I thought the camo ones were neater.
Yeah.
Hey, Michael. When a deer puts a hole in you, you could stay camo.
All right.
Plus, you could keep that hole from showing in town.
Perfect for a child. If there's some girly ones, you might have to give those to your sister.
All right.
She might need them too.
I'm happening too. A skateboard. It's a skateboard.
What is? What?
Band-aids.
Oh, in there?
You can't. I can't wait till Matthew opens
it. I want to borrow one.
Hey, Matthew, rest all your present like me.
There's hearts and there's.
Are you going to open yours?
And there's long ones too.
Oh, yeah.
You're next time.
Excuse me, camera. Can you erase that?
Not band-aids.
Okay. I want to look.
Aren't things?
It's a bag.
How cute.
Thank you.
Don't put it on your computer, though.
Whoa!
Does it ruin
your computer?
Blondie, blondie.
Yes, it will.
Yeah, except that you'll have a fridge and you can put it
Whoa.
On.
Whoa! Ouchie!
Girl. Bravehearts, how cute. Is that on?
Yes!
What a picture.
He's
maybe
there.
We can embarrass you by showing Jonathan this.
Oh,
he's
going to embarrass
her. No, he's got to open hers now.
Yes, he did.
Okay.
He's
got to
open her second one.
Mariah has two of them.
Are you open one, Mariah?
I can't wait. Hey, Matt. I want to see Mariah open mine. She's gentle with them.
Oh, okay. It's your turn.
And I'm doing
WW
Sumo.
A bow and a bug? What more could you need? This is from Tanya.
Can
you open it?
Yeah, the halter is from Tanya too. The bridle.
Hey, look at pig.
A pig.
Yeah. A pig.
That one, right? Oh, yeah, and I got the bow.
Where did you find this? I've never seen this.
Yeah.
Where, Mom?
Can you pull it open?
All right, somebody has to get ready. I'm going to take an hour wrap.
She was in there whenever I was wrapping presents last night. I should have had her rechargeable bow.
There you go. Another word.
I just like, I hate doing bullet hands.
Come.
Oh, I'm in the way.
Why don't you bring me your wrapping paper?
She's trying to open her package, Kelby. She's supposed to open her package, not playing with her butt.
What did you set it back up for?
Can you open it?
The American flag.
Can
you open it? Look here.
Right there, the American flag.
Okay, I don't get fish in like Superman.
Kelby's wearing with the little bug.
What aren't things?
Kelby, I saw that.
Hey,
she's doing it.
Somebody better be careful while they're like that. This grandma has a screen.
That's the best things in life.
Dad, if you want to get in the movie,
like
you could get a
shed. Nothing to hurt you.
Matthew.
You could get a shed up tummy. The best at that.
Raya, push his tummy.
Maybe just to put him on your mouth.
Oh, you want to go at it now?
Can Raya open her gift?
Push his tummy.
Yep, sure.
Right, what'd she get?
Push his tummy.
She got a cow.
Push the cow's tummy.
A cow?
Oh, cool.
So cute. Oh, it moves.
Oh,
this old McDonald's had the farm. Isn't it cute?
E-I-E-I-O.
How's that? Throw the bull out.
It is like this. Look,
Mom,
Matthew.
Let me show you.
Here.
He kicks.
Oh, a cool bull.
I might have censored this film.
Look at those. Matthew got boots too.
Yeah, can I borrow them so I can kick this little bull off?
Well, don't break them tapes. And three track tapes are really bad.
Now I know why he said,
What's in there?
He said it's breakable.
I don't know how you. Oh, she's got a wire, Sean.
Oh,
the wire?
Find that. I thought I was getting all the
trouble. But I think you're pranking me.
Oh.
Sean, I don't.
I hope
that. Is that what you wanted? Was boots?
No.
Hi, Matthew.
I hope you guys are drinking.
Hold that for a second. I'll help you
get that. Open it. There's
look inside there.
There's something inside that box.
Okay, lift that up.
Lift it up.
There's the paper.
Oh, wow. It's a wow.
Oh. Something you know on it.
Whoa. Look at
God! Oh, all right.
Now we're going to go back to the store to find something.
Uh-oh.
No, we didn't get him a rope.
You should have asked.
We didn't get him a rope, but he's pretty excited there.
That's for you.
I have to go get him a little steer head.
No, that's good. He's thrilled.
Yeah.
We're a thrill.
Kenny.
He needs his own big rope because all he has is a little pickle
string. Wow.
That's what we have to do.
Okay, Kyle, go.
And it's not a stiff
one.
Oh, I knew you were teasing. Toby said, yes, I love these babies. I love these.
Oh, my gosh.
I always wanted to buy one, and now it's a sum of money.
Well, what'd you guys put in the box, though?
Yeah. You put Benny Hill in the skateboard box. I told you you'd think it's a skateboard deal.
I meant to tell you that when you wrapped it.
That's right.
I'll take the trash.
See?
goodness.
Do I take this off?
Do you want to open up the gift that they gave you? Let me go get the gift they gave you.
There goes. What are you able to build it with?
It's called a Hoover Scout. Hoover Scout.
Alright. Hey, Matt, do you want me to take this off?
You don't need to get this off.
I knew you were going to like it.
Hobetics! Oh, yes, they're going to like it. We'll see you guys later. I'm going to go.
Your toy?
He has what?
Socks for the wheels.
Really? Mm-hmm.
I think so. Toby has one with socks for his wheels. Ooh, and you like what comes with it. You like what comes with wheel comes.
Is it my turn again? Yeah. Okay. That saddle should fit your horses, huh?
Yep. You'll have a lot of horses, I know. Once you are bigger, you will.
Let's try it. Let's see if it's saddle.
CD, yeah.
Jock Jam, what is that? I guess you'll open it for the other hand.
I got a
zip
right
here. Oh, right here. Here's Jingle Bell.
A paint horse, a brand, and a glue kind of went out, but I said, hey, it might be a little fancier.
Yeah, it's nice.
And
very nice.
It'll last as long as you and me. But it won't last as long as our love, because our love never
ends. Wow. Stand over here so the camera can see.
It's a calendar.
Oh, well, that's what we was looking
all
for.
All of the birth dates on it.
And look in here, Mom, you like this.
Wow.
Did you skip January?
Will you
this
wait,
is nice.
You open
Kyle.
That to look in there. Now Dad, you open this.
This
Or maybe you can help.
Yes, you did good.
Oh, it's taking out the whole thing.
Good, Mariah.
Yeah, she's good at that.
She says, I just want the bow. Thanks, Matthew.
Here, Mariah, I'll give you the bow.
Can you give Mariah the bow?
Yeah, give it to her.
She can play with the bow. She likes the bow.
I've seen that celebration, Bobby. Look at our hair.
Look at this, Mariah. Look at the pretty.
It's celebration, Bobby.
Look at our pretty dress.
Yes. It has 2000 all over it, just like Mariah was born in 2000. Hmm? This is a special Barbie.
Oh, I think I know. Oh, I was wrong. Well, I think it's more than that. Oh, yeah, now I remember you are wanting to give me a train set.
All right,
can I open mine now?
It's a coal station.
Can I open mine now?
Yeah, it's okay.
Wrapping paper must be origami.
Yes!
What happened? There.
Blueberries.
Well, that might not be what's inside the box.
What does it say? Read it.
Haltable CD boombox. Yes.
That might not be what's in the box.
Oh. Be even better. Let me see what's in the box. Somebody got a pocket knife? Oh, I see. Yes, it is a boombox. No, Matthew, what is this thing to take it?
Familiar. It kind of looks like the one that goes on the other side.
Hey! Wow! It's not the word like say, but
how's it different than the one you wanted?
You know, the one I wanted was in the magazine. Didn't want it all to hide. I know.
She's okay, she's just chewing on the...
Yes, it's some kind of a... Is it a back thing?
I'm gonna be good with this thing, I'm able to jump. I knew I...
Okay, I'm rubbing my nose in the video game.
No, I'm not getting the face.
Matthew, want to see me turn?
You know, the kid doesn't need snow. He's gonna have more fun. Just
doing tricks. Oops. It's hot.
Oh, well, you got him a community present. In fact, he's ready to go upstairs and play. Yeah.
It's a box.
It says girls' toys.
You got a box. You got a box for Christmas. Just what you wanted. Here.
Open it,
I'll open it.
It's not untaped. I mean,
no, just.
It's pretty easy.
Get a pocket knife.
Oh, here we go. Now try.
Put your
hand
in.
Please, for girls.
There you go.
Huh. Hey, I'm almost able to grab this. By the time it snows, I'll be really good at it. Ooh, I think he likes what he's going to get.
Let him get
wow.
it.
Sit-ups! Wow. Hey, that's what I gave you.
This is sad.
Well, I had those made a long time ago. Even before you made
them.
It's a strap. You want
to
try them on?
It's
trap. Now I'll have to give those straps.
No,
I'll have to.
You're not a cowboy?
Look, he got... That's for me.
Oh, it's not the dress.
Try
and look, it says MH. It's not from Santa. This is from Mom and Dad. Mom and Daddy got you these.
The whole thing is mine.
So I did it once,
and I got it. I can't even think about them, and I got them. Hey, I got my boobs.
Oh!
can fit.
Yep. Cool.
That's what I've been doing in Holly whenever you were at Boy Scouts. I was over at Kent's picking out leather. We're going to have to do some adjusting on that front part.
Yep. These are so cool. What's that, Vanessa?
To Mariah. She says, no, I want the horse.
You are so cool. Matthew, let me see you jump on my new snowboard.
Careful, I'm gonna hit you in the head with that. Look, she's wearing down.
Yeah. Figure out where the front part is.
Oh, so let's
here
get ready to rumble! Can you dig it, fool? Can you dig it? Will I get some of the window?